consumed by the worst parts of me. Ignited by my moral ambiguity. And at the peak of my heat, I became untouchable.